Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Man, did y'all see that last episode? Poppy came back and she's going insane. So now, we also saw that Obito gave his life up for Naruto and Sasuke, and that he gave his eyes to Kakashi. What? So now that Kakashi has the full power of the Sharingan, let's jump right into this. Oh, my bad, I forgot to ask. How y'all doing today? If you missed any of the videos, please go and check the playlist. This is Kaguya's Rep, Kaguya the Violent Goddess Part 2. Let's get it going, guys.
Obito, thank you. I'll use the power you lent me to protect them and the world.
Hey, Zabaludo. I'm sorry. I had to do that. I had to. There's not every day I get to do that. Okay, so my question is, when did he learn how to control Susanoo? My question. So, that's what the objectives are. Destroy 8 of Kaguya's tail. Destroy 10 of them. Destroy 14 of them. And destroy all of the tail beast faces.
This power is nothing like any Sharingan I've seen so far.
There's the first one.
Oh no.
Considering the condition of its body.
Yeah, but it can still be seen like this. It's working.
Oh, I didn't know this thing was flying at me. Oh. Oh, what is this? Is that the tail piece?
Awakening.
Man, yo. Yeah. space out of here.
This should finish it.
Yes. On the first try, too, yes.
Kakashi Sensei! You okay?
Looks like I'm nearing my limit. But not even she can withstand all that damage.
You sure about that?
What is that?
That cannot be good.
Is that one of those balls that I have behind me?
But it's way bigger than those.
That's...
Are you okay, Mother? She can't even hear me anymore. I never thought I'd see her like this.
I am the mother of all chakra. Pieces of my chakra cannot stop me.
What? What?
Above you!
It's starting to fall.
Oh no.
The chakra must be unified. The chakra must be unified!
You're going to die, and she's going to absorb you!
Can someone shut up, Black Zetsu?
It's the final path that remains for you. This is it. The end. Of shinobi history!
Naruto. Sasuke. Sakura. Do you have any intention of following the final path he's talking about?
Not at all.
Of course not.
Shinobi history is something that's super heavy, and it's been going on for a long time, defined by the way that all those shinobi lived and died. It isn't something that you two can mess around with. And I'm not gonna let it end! We're going to protect the history of shinobi!
Stupid ninja! No matter how much you howl, you'll never get another future!
Now disappear!
This is the end! Let's do this! Sasuke! Sakura!
Yeah.
Let's go!
Ooh. I think we're near the end of this game, you guys. Now, let's see what ridiculous objectives I'm gonna have for this one. I'm already dreading that. 25 combo, secret fact, Sasuke ninjutsu, Sakura ninjutsu.
Who do you think I am?
Starting it off right.
Give it to me.
Oh, I missed.
There's no use in getting near here.
There isn't much time left. Attack instead of defending. We need to attack.
Yeah.
Hey.
This is really hard. Wait here, you got tons of time to keep attacking.
Woof! Yes. The black things are right in front of us.
I know. That's not the time. Just keep attacking over and over again. Lay up.
Get back.
Good luck.
Did I miss something? Oh! What? The victory. Oh, yes,
you cretins.
Yes, let's go.
Naruto, ready?
Yeah.
How should I put this? My first impression is, I hate you all. As of now. I love you all.
Thank you.
Kurama!
I'm finally free! It took long enough.
Sorry. But now, it's all over.
You all seem like you're ready to celebrate, but how are we gonna get out of here?
Oh, right!
Relax. I figured something out. We can use the Sage of the Sage Tower to...
Huh?
Take us back.
Looks like you're all safe.
Great-grandpa! Wait, what? Why are you here?
I borrowed a bit of chakra from both of you when we were in your mental space. I just used that to take you back to the real world. Bringing you back here was a necessity, you see. Naruto and Sasuke. Sakura and Kakashi. You did an excellent job saving the world. I doubt you would have been able to seal my mother, even if one of you had been missing. Especially you two, Naruto and Sasuke. If you hadn't come together, you wouldn't have been able to stand up to her, let alone seal her. And you'll need to stay that way.
Great-grandpa, you don't need to say anything else.
I see. Then... I'll leave the rest to you two. It's about time we were on our way. Now, the reanimation jutsu will be undone. You may have fought together with them, but I can't just leave you all here forever.
Light.
What you said to the Sage. I believe you. Take good care of the Hidden Leaf and the Shinobi world.
There's nothing left for us to do here. Just like Saru said, we will leave the rest to you.
Madara. You're going?
Yeah.
With you. In the end, my dream was crushed. And it was connected to your dream, too.
You rush things too much, Madara. There was no reason for us to perfect our dreams during our generation. We should have focused on how to entrust our dreams to those who come after us. That's the important thing. Either way, we're going to die now. Next time we meet, let's have a drink together on the other side. As old war buddies.
Naruto.
Dad.
Before I disappear, there's something I wanted to say to you. Happy birthday.
thanks.
I wasn't able to stay here for very long, but I was still able to see how much you've grown. I'll tell Kushina everything.
Tell her I've eaten a lot of stuff with Granny. So I'll be fine. I eat tons of stuff. I'm never picky. I take a bath almost every day.
Hey, nah. Nah, the feels, fam. The feels.
Hey, sometimes I go to the Hidden Leaf Hot Springs, too. But everyone says that I never stay in long enough to really soak. And I made a lot of friends. They're all good people. And, anyway, I wasn't able to do everything she told me. But I really tried hard. I have a dream, too. I want to be a Hokage who surpasses you, Dad. And I'm gonna come true no matter what. Tell Mom on the other side. Tell her that she doesn't need to worry about me at all. That I'm gonna be fine.
Okay. I'll tell her everything.
And so, the Fourth Great Ninja War, which caused massive destruction and took many lives, came to an end. Some became light and disappeared, while others were left behind. Their various emotions created new connections and began to turn the pages of Shinobi history once more.
Tell me that was the final, but was it? Oh, it's not done yet?
Oh, of course.
Excuse me?
Repeating antagonism. Repeating rejection. And repeating calls from friends. In the next chapter, new life.
Just what are you?
Your friend.
Man, I already know this is gonna be one long... one long section. But that's it for now, you guys. This Juju the Gamer. I'll be coming back. I'm probably just gonna record the whole entire episode and not split it up. Man. Thank you guys for stopping by. I'm signing out, you guys, for now. Remember, check the playlist if you want more. If you want to see the whole walkthrough, leave a like and comment in the comment section below. Have a great day, everybody. Goodbye.